And now that we have this function, AI, on top of situation with data to get the value, what is your role? You are out of this equation? In fact, no. It doesn't matter. If you are a guy from technology and you really understand deeply how to use the technology, do you know that technology needs people to really deal with it? If you are a guy from the business area, you work for a government, for a public company, or you are part of a department in a big private company, no problem. You are the one that really understands the situation. You will take part on this equation. Maybe you are the guy that really understands the data. Know what is the content on the data. Or you are the one that know how to manage the data. You again, you have part on this equation. Or you are an enabler. You are a professional that understands the infrastructure necessary to build a system like that. Or a data scientist, or someone that really have a very profound skill to complete this. And at the end, you are the guy that I think that have to think about what is your value in this equation. How amount of value can you get from this, from AI on top of this? To solve a problem, to create a new services, or maybe just to learn because AI is a reality and will continue to be a reality. It's transforming our world and you need to understand that. What is important from now on is that when I mention AI, in fact, I'm talking about narrow AI. And this course we will talk about narrow AI, not general AI or super AI. It's just narrow AI. But the narrow AI, if applied correctly, can bring you a super value if you use it to fix your problems, your situations. Then, from now on, AI is just narrow AI, and narrow AI for this course is AI. Now you complete this first module, and we are going in the next module deeper in the technology. What is exactly AI, the subfields, and other capabilities that AI can provide to us.